And breaking news tonight, a man suspected of killing his girlfriend and her son last year has been arrested by U.S. Marshals. Police have been looking for Jory Worthen since the murders of Alyssa Cannon and 4-year-old Braden back in June 2019. Worthen was recently put on the Marshals' top 15 most wanted list. The Camden Police Department will hold a press conference tomorrow morning to release more details.